next performer is a vocalist, also a 12-year-old, and she has been studying here at the Music Institute of Chicago for about as long as I've been here, so almost 5 years with our chair of our vocal department, Barbara Martin. And it's not always a great thing to study voice as a very young person. It actually takes a special kind of kid, because what happens is that everybody tries to sing the theme from Frozen, and it actually hurts your voice when you're belting like that. So it takes a lot of careful practice to make sure that you develop your body and your instrument. And we'll maybe talk to the performer a little bit about that. But for now, welcome Emily Montelongo.
Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight.